children go.
It was a violent holiday weekend in Chicago. There were 32 shootings and 6 people were killed. That shooting epidemic is claiming other victims as well, the children who witnessed the violence. Dean Reynolds now on a program that helps them deal with their wounds.
3 to 5 shots fired in the area.
Someone just got shot in the leg.
Let them grow so they can.